Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to avoid getting a copyright strike on YouTube. It's actually quite simple. You see these right here that say stuff like match third-party content? Yeah, don't click them. It's that easy. If your video is blocked, simply employ one of the various methods of avoiding content IDs, such as putting a thick board around the video and altering the pitch and the audio a little bit in Audacity. It's really that simple, people.